A significant boost to the state's race to get up to 70% of the population vaccinated, with the promise of an end to lockdowns. An extra 1.2 million Victorians will be eligible to access the Pfizer vaccine from tomorrow morning. The state has received more doses and will throw open bookings to people aged between 16 and 39.
Victoria is preparing to put more Pfizer into more arms.
From tomorrow, all 16 to 39-year-olds across Victoria will be eligible for Pfizer.
Until now, that age group could only access the Pfizer vaccine if they had an exemption.
Previously, obviously, that age group was only eligible for AstraZeneca.
But Victoria has received more Pfizer doses from the federal government after it negotiated more supply from Poland.
This is a really significant announcement, and I think that every time we've opened up additional age groups, we have seen really significant and strong take-up.
From 7am tomorrow, 830,000 first-dose appointments will be made available for Victorians. 450,000 of those will be Pfizer doses. The remainder will be AstraZeneca vaccines.
I just ask people to be patient. There isn't, at this stage, enough for every single person who will want to come forward and make a booking.
But Victorians weren't patient. The online booking system crashed shortly after the Premier's announcement. The concern now is that some Victorians may cancel their AstraZeneca bookings in the hope they can get a Pfizer jab.
Some 15,000 appointments were cancelled yesterday. But I can't have this stuff sitting in the freezer.
Almost 4.5 million Victorians have now received a vaccine, and the wholesale market in Epping has a new pop-up hub to make sure the state can continue to receive fresh fruit and vegetables.
There's about 10,000 market participants that use the market, probably 3,000 to 4,000 people every night. And we figured the easiest way to ensure that they all got vaccinated was to bring it to them.
Candice Wyatt for 10 News First.
And Candice Wyatt joins us live now. Candice, how will Victoria's Pfizer expansion be managed?
Well, Jen, the state government is expanding the number of call takers to its booking system from 350 to 500. But as you just saw then, the website still isn't coping. So people need to be reminded that these Pfizer appointments will not become available. They will not go live until 7am. Now, these vaccines will be available at any of the state's 55 vaccine clinics, including the new drive-through ones that have popped up in recent weeks. The big question, though, is when will Victorian children under the age of 16 be able to receive a vaccine? What we do know is that the state government is hoping to give at least one dose of vaccine to children over the age of 12 between now and the end of the year. Well, the Premier was asked today specifically about year 12 students and when they may be able to receive a vaccine so that they can go back to the classroom and concentrate on their VCE studies. Jen, he said he'll have more to say about them shortly.
Okay, thank you, Candice.